Now, the school year's fast approaching, literally just a couple weeks away in some instances. The Franklin Police Department is putting out the call for part-time school crossing guards. And this year, the job pays more. The salary just got boosted to $21.53 an hour. So that's $21.53. If you're interested in applying, all you got to do is find the story in the WSMV4 News app. And we gave you a quick direct